CBS 4 News tonight with some breaking news. That brush fire that started near homes in Arvada has been contained. It started near Stanley Lake. Copter 4 here giving you a good picture of it. Notice all that smoke coming from the air. You can see how close it is to those homes. This is between West 72nd and West 80th Avenue. No homes, though, were threatened.